Medical informatics is the science of extracting knowledge and information from medical and clinical data. Medical informatics, by bringing together all sorts of data and analyzing it, will be able to give you trends. How is this new type of flu spreading? Where is it spreading? How fast is it spreading? By overlaying some other socioeconomic information, you might even be able to deduce as to how fast it is spreading within certain conditions or environments. But in this particular case, it would be able to tell you, for instance, in what areas healthcare professionals need to be prepared for this disease to hit hard. There aren't that many programs in the country in this specific area. What has brought focus to this area is President Obama's stimulus package. There, he specifically dedicated $19 billion, a very large amount of money, to this specific area. So we are one of 21 programs in the country. Within the state of California, we have four. Only two have students on the ground right now, so they have enrollment. Those two are Stanford and us. That's it in the state of California. The information that we don't have can create panic, and that panic could cause harm in many different ways. To be able to provide some information as to how fast this threat is spreading, where, in what direction is it spreading, how is it localized, say within the San Diego County, and what areas of the county should be preparing for this. From that, with some socioeconomic data, we might even be able to tell them what type of places not to go. We might also be able to tell whether there are different strands of a specific disease in play, or is this the same old disease that we had before.